Hi guys, Inge76 here again. Yesterday we had some drag racing fun with these two rigs, and they are FG Beetle Buggy and another FG Buggy. They are both 4x4. One of them is 26cc gasoline. The other one is my Beetle Buggy, the one I have been doing the brushless conversion on. It's running 6S. And it's capable of 8, so I get plenty of torque and max speed very quickly, but it's not the fastest one. But I decided to do a little review and second thoughts about this conversion on the FG Beetle Buggy. So here it is.
There is no outerwears for this rig. So this is what I have done. And it's pretty much closed on the sides here, so there will not be anything from the wheels inside the chassis. Same on the other side, but there is an opening for air and closed around the sides. And it's open at the rear, so you can get plenty of air. And there's a Velcro holding it down here. So when I'm opening this up, you can see how it is. Inside we have the motor here with the gears. This is the stock gearing. This is 48 tooth, and this I'm not sure, I haven't looked close at it. And the ESC lies down here. It's the Truckstar ESC. And inside the box here I have the receiver. And I'm not using any Beck, so I have just a 6 volt battery running the servo and the receiver. And I have a battery tray here. I'm using 16S 5300 milliamps battery, 6S. So this is very good protected when I'm driving. And as you did see in the video with the drag race, this has plenty of torque, but maybe not the fastest. I have measured the speed with the GPS, and then I got 53 kilometers per hour. So I've been thinking maybe I should change this gear to 46 tooth and get a bigger pinion, and maybe I'll get a better speed. But 53 kilometers per hour is plenty for a bashing, but it'll be cool to get about 60 kilometers per hour or a little more. This is capable of 8S, so if I change to 8S I will probably get 65 to 70 kilometers per hour without changing any gears, but my plan is to run 6S in this. Yes, I'm very pleased with how this rig handles now with Econ version to brushless. And as you did see in the video, when I hit the throttle, I get maximum torque and speed at once, and the 26cc buggy I'm drag racing with has to think 1 second before it starts to give some gas, and then I'm gone. And we start at the same time, of course. Yes, so I'm very pleased with this rig, and I can recommend this setup if you want to do a conversion on your own FG buggy or monster truck or whatever. And this is also 4x4 with this body, of course. Yes, thanks for watching, and bye bye.